And welcome back to the channel. And today we're gonna be looking at my Five Nights at Freddy's Mario and emoji collection. And if you're wondering why all this is here, because I'm inside my baby sister's, because there's too much noise in the living room. Like, my baby sister is watching my show, and right here it's even quiet. Okay, so so let's get into the video. Alright, so first off, we're going to be showing my emoji collection. So right here, I have a heart emoji toy. Yeah, heart emoji toy. You can get that at the dollar store. And, here's my cool emoji teddy bear. Yep, that's also at the dollar store. And same thing. Here's my poop emoji teddy bear. Alright, so let's show my emojis. I have like another little one, but I can't find it. Okay, so now we're gonna be moving on to Mario. Okay, now, right now, I have a Toad one. Here's my Toad one. I actually have no idea where this came from. I don't know which store it came from. Okay, there. And, let's see what else. Oh, I have Bowser Jr. You can lift this bib up. Let me show you. It's going to be kind of hard because I'm holding the kit. Alright, so finally got it. Look. So you can lift this bib up. I'm Bowser Jr. Alright. So, right now, I have a Mario plush. This was my first ever Mario toy I got. It's me, Mario. Okay, now I have Ludwig toy. Okay, yeah. Oh, and I lost his little like ball because he was being.